already. I stand as an oracle of the Lord, and I join my faith with that of the set man in the house, your son, Prophet Oluwalehi. And everyone who works with him as a pastorate in this parish. And we decree collectively that all that gospelers of mine shall lay hands upon shall flourish in the name of Jesus. This year you will not lack any good thing. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
You're here and you're standing in the gap. Either for yourself or someone close to you for the fruit of the womb. The Lord just told me now to pray about it. Just raise your hand. God bless you. As I pray now, I want you to speak the name of that person. If it is you or someone else, just continue to speak that name to the Lord. Do not pray. Father, in the name of Jesus,
amen.
I pray that you will open up this womb that we have brought before you this day.
Amen.
Lord, as you have started the fertility of your miracle, even in the household of the shepherd of this house, I pray that the miracle of fertility, the bells of rejoicing, shall clang forth in this home in Jesus' name. Thank you, Heavenly
Father.
Oh God, I bless you. God just said to me now, that you go on your knee if you're looking unto the Lord for the legitimacy of your stay in this country and you have actually started a process at the Home Office. He's able.
Yeah.
those of you whose hands are raised, please, after the service, you need to see the shepherd. I will share with him. But it is good that the Lord has remembered our people and I'm going to say for them. Can we raise them? Jesus Christ, holy name. Heavenly Father, we pray for those who are sick, especially here in this country and back home. Send them healing, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. That the Lord touch them. Thank you, Lord. Search them in the places of injury. Touch them in the places of disease. Father, contain diseases. Father, reduce pain. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
I pray I'm not taking too much of your time. There is someone here. Can we close our eyes? It's not something that I want everyone to see. There's someone here. You have a shame of debt. We see. Hanging around you here in the UK. And the Lord has asked us to pray for you concerning it. It does not matter how much it is. God is remembering you now. God bless you. If you're here, just raise your hand. We need this. Continue to do all around this song. Raise your hand. Oh God, I thank you. Will you be saying? Will you be saying? Father, bring them back with wonderful testimony.
Yeah.
So shall it be.
Yeah.